Police in the Chigezi sub-region has embarked on fresher training to equip armed and non-armed police personnel with weapon skills, especially on shooting range exercises. The purpose of the training, according to the police leadership in the region, is to help police officers refresh, memorize and perfect the skills for operations. It is aiming at combating misuse of weapons and helping officers gain the confidence and when discharging and aiming at the intended target. The exercise that started 2 weeks ago ended with shooting range exercise that was held in Kayumbu Cell, Chanamira Sub-County, Kabale District along Kabale Ramuchuchu Road. According to the police spokesperson for Chigezi Sub-region, Eli Mate, the training will aid in avoiding weaponry misuse, mishandling and other associated mistakes, but also to gain confidence with handling such weapons.
Shooting range exercise, which is the climax of the firearm skills training that has been going on, to refresh our memories, to familiarize and perfect ourselves. This will help us to minimize on the misuse, mishandling and some mistakes associated with firearms. Say, for example, we have issues that result out of personnel carelessness or which are deliberate.
He said that the training that started with Kabale will continue to the rest of Chigezi, and by the end of it, officers will be in position to handle guns responsibly.
IGP has given some instructions. It is supposed to be the whole country, but you know, some people are very active in implementing. That's why with us, we are already doing so. Most of our personnel, it is everybody who is in service is supposed to do this, because this is part of what we train to do.
Saiga Ibrahim, the Chigezi Regional Police Commander, said that when they received clearance from the Inspector General of Police to proceed with the training, having seen its potential benefits.
Just like indicated in the paper, you are having three details. You are shooting at standing, you are shooting 10 rounds. 10 rounds at squatting, and 10 rounds at lying. And at the end of the day, we shall see, you give us accountability for the 30 rounds. And we shall be doing this regularly, because this is an instruction from the strategic leadership. We are being instructed to keep you abreast, to keep you used to weapon handling.
The training comes at a time when the country is grappling with rampant murder cases by shooting from armed officers and unidentified criminals, with most recent victim being a Uganda Christian University student who was shot by a police counter-terrorism officer yesterday. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.